What's up, guys? Well, we're fucking changing some U-joints in the old OBS Chevy. These things are whooping my fucking ass today. But I'm gonna have to fire the truck up for you in a little while because she is running amazing. I actually fired it up probably 45 minutes ago for the first time. Oh yeah, how she looks. Transmission's in. The only thing I gotta do is add some fluid. Try and get this drive shaft built. So I end up having this old drive shaft in storage. Found it over there when we was cleaning it out the other day. Now it's the same length, but the U-joints are different. So I'm going to take off this end. I'm gonna put this other end right here on there, but it takes a U-joint that is two different sizes. Same thing in the rear. The U-joint is one size on one end and a different size on the other end. So I'm trying to knock the old U-joints out of everything and get everything ready. That's where I'm at. And I'm doing all this with a broken hand because, well, if you read the, or seen the past story, I broke my fucking hand. My fault. But I'm just using a socket, an old hammer, and a torch. She's coming. She's not going very fast, but she's definitely coming. Got a lot of movement there. What I'm trying to do is knock that other calf out. We got a little bit of, I wish it had fell out. I'm gonna try to give me a little bit. All right, let me grab some pliers, see if I can make you push that. Might be able to get a little twist on it. Sometimes they'll move if they're loose. Nope, she's pretty tight. So what we're gonna do is then knock her back the other way. This thing's been really fucking stubborn. on, girl. A little bit of heat on you for a second.
Shaft.
For what? I'll try to build a drive shaft for this truck.
Oh.
See, I didn't even know you still had this damn thing.
Bro, this one? Yeah.
I thought you sold it.
No. I had to put the transmission stuff broke in it. Listen to this. Yeah, we just got it going earlier.
Going, you get this little white car, this white truck, you ain't gonna be driving. Your wife will drive it more than you would.
Bro, I've been out here all